Look out.
Boom! Splash in the corner. Reversal. No, she sends Emma back into the corner and a back kick to the midsection. And now Charlotte coming to the rescue of her partner, Emma.
Man, that's some good teamwork right there. Great strategy. Stay in the ring. Stay in the ring. Look at Riff.
Yeah, no love lost between these two.
Oh, and from behind. Clubbing form to the back of the head by Emma.
Well, that's what happens. Emma had to protect herself because the official, Chad Patton, the Hart family friend, was letting everything go here.
Officials calling everything right down the middle, King.
Emma recording the victory over Becky Lynch with the M. Michinoku driver on Monday, and now her and Charlotte in control. The women's champion hooks the leg. Only a one count.
Michinoku driver.
Oh, man. Charlotte and Emma continue to dominate Becky Lynch and Natalya. Many in the WWE Universe think Emma's gone from the quirky, lovable girl next door to evil Emma. And speaking of evil intentions there.
Some more great coaching by Nate on the outside, telling his daughter what to do. You know, Byron, if you'd had a great coach like the Nature Boy, maybe you would have had a successful wrestling career.
Thanks.
Tag made and the women's champion, Charlotte, comes back in. And I got to say, Charlotte and Emma working as a cohesive unit here, King.
Yes, they are. The thing of beauty.
Oh. Ooh, wow. Jaw.
Watch it. Oh. Oh. A forearm to Natalya.
Cheap shot.
Oh. The running cross body to a seated Natalya. The pay. Hey. Pressing.
Oh, my God.
Becky Lynch in to rescue her partner.
It's the Kansas City screw job here. This referee's letting everything go.
Oh, stop.
Good grief. This match was over.
Am I Natalya, the legal participants?
Oh,
right hand by Natalya, double leg takedown, and now she's about to apply the sharpshooter on Emma.
Oh no!
Leave off Becky Lynch, keeping women's champion Charlotte at Bayley outside.
Nate, do something!
Emma's tapping!
Natalya staring down Charlotte the whole time as she did it.
You are your